4. Okay, good morning from our little dojo here in Fulda. Today we looked at Paulus Hector Mair's Poleaxe play number 12. And we go through this step by step again. we begin in these postures, so I have my Poleaxe above my head. Susanne has her Poleaxe relaxed beside, like a sight. So for me, the obvious opening is stepping to a breast, and I do this by stepping out of line to get a more better target. So, first one, and I try to get her there. But she doesn't allow this, and obviously parries that to her left side, steps in, and gets me here. So, I don't like that, and parry that between my hands, and now I want to, I retreat a little bit and I bring her down, reißen, and from here I can step to her breast again. If she's able to parry that, I go back with my hand and I make a long bow to her head, and from here it's also almost impossible for her to reach me. So this is what Maya says in the last sentence. So go for a head and step back while doing.